I just want to take this time to remind everybody that Jesus saves and that hell is real. Save yourself from hellfire. The Bible proclaims that unless a man is born again of the water and spirit, John 3:3, he can't enter heaven. Acts 2:38, repent, turn from sin, be baptized in the name of Jesus for remissions of yourselves, for remissions of your sins, and ye shall receive the Holy Spirit. God gave me a dream of hell a couple months back. He was saying something as to these are the ingredients of hell. I remember seeing this horrible lake of fire, just like horrible, like worser than a volcano. And I remember looking at it very briefly, and then I had to turn my head because I almost lost my mind, because I couldn't fathom that souls had to stay there for eternity that rejected Christ. And a lot of us love God, especially minorities love God, but we're religious. We don't want to come out of sin. We want to have our cake and eat it too. You can't be lukewarm. That will lead you to hell. You have to make a decision today, because hell is not where you want to be. In that dream, I seen it. I had to turn my head. I heard him saying these are the ingredients, and he said something about their hair would be burned red or something. Like it was like a lava, a volcano lava. It was the lake of fire. I seen a quick glimpse of it, and it was of course it was deep, but the only way I can explain is it looked like volcano fire but worse. It looked like eternity, like it looked like eternal damnation. It was so horrible that I almost lost my mind, and I remember turning my head in the dream because I couldn't fathom. Somebody had to be in there. Souls had to stay in there. Hell is not where you want to be. I know celebrities make it seem cool. Beyonce and all these people. Young Jeezy. Oh, when I get to hell, Lord knows I'm going to burn. Years ago, he had a song. All this satanicness in the industry, in Hollywood, in these movies, and these artists, is leading you to hell. You need to be careful what you look at and who you listen to, because Jesus is real, so is the devil. Heaven is real, so is hell. And based on our sins here, sex, lust, abomination, fornication, homosexuality, that will lead us to hell. But the good news is Jesus saves. We were born into sin. So the good news is that you can be born again. Oh, you came out the closet? Well, you can come out again by being born again. Save yourself. Hell is nothing to play with. He showed it to me in a dream so I can tell y'all that it's real. Choose Christ and live. Repent. God bless.